After nationwide outrage, complaints and a lookout notice, controversial filmmaker Leena Manimekalai brings out the victim card, says online vitriol is like mass-scale lynching. But her critics question her, ask if freedom of expression includes the right to insult Hindus. Join me, Gaurav Sawant, as I get you all sides of the story on India First at 10 p.m. tonight, only on India Today.